water, earth, fire, air. Long ago, the four beasts lived together in harmony. Then everything changed when the fire phoenix attacked. Only the animal tongue, that of all four elements, could stop the phoenix. But when the world needed him most, he vanished. A thousand years passed and the beast found the new Avatar, an airbender named Luke. And although his powers are great, he has a lot to learn before he's ready to create anything. But I believe Luke can make the world.